On your right!
Lysandra's pendant again. I suspect your story isn't complete.
Yes. But
I know. Later.
Welcome back, my friends. Any questions as you go?
I've one. We were told only those who had died could enter Valhalla. But I don't ever recall hearing when you died.
A bit of a technicality, to be honest. It involved a workaround to regain the arm Garm bit off. Really only glancingly involved the underworld, but Valhalla seems to count it, I suppose.
Afraid of a little give and take, I see.
Sigmund has been important to you for as long as I have known you. What happened in the beginning?
Oh, it's a typical enough story of boy meets girl. Girl fulfills her ambition to transcend the physical plane and become a Valkyrie of Valhalla.
I should focus on Valhalla now.
Yes, I'll stop and leather it.
Go! Kalar's got a bounty on that one.
Should be unlocked now, shall we? I wouldn't say no to some short-time help.
Lysandra was clearly important to you. Why did you say your feelings for her were complicated?
Because she was a good wife, and I was not a good husband. I refused to listen, to heed her advice. I commanded armies, had responsibilities to them I thought greater than those to her. But that was hubris, an ambition. The truth is, it never even crossed my mind to consider her advice or needs. So, when I think of her, I can only see my failures. She deserved better for me. And that was long before I went to Ares led to.
All that was to follow. I understand, brother.
I'm back! What a thrill!
Another weapon, idiot!
On your left.
Your target's walking around unkilled. Behind you, incoming. Might want to pick up the pace, unless you want everything to get more difficult. He's charging at us. We're on fire. That's a nice change of pace. Left side, incoming fire! It's tougher after all. And with that, Valhalla's targets are no more. This time.
case, pick something and let's go.
Kratos, you made it back. Good.
If you're not going to use it.
Darkness come, your curse!
You better get into the light, brother.
Be ready. I yield. I'll be here when you need me, waiting for another fight. Until we see each other again, stay safe.
Fresh rewards with a side of new opportunities.
Air.
Take this. To be adaptable is to master the unexpected. I'll tell you more of my story now, if you care to hear it.
I will hear.
If you remember, my father had fallen ill. It was bad. An illness unknown to us. I offered to fetch the mage healer from the city, but my father refused. He insisted herbs were the only way to help him. And you can guess what happened next. He was gone before the spring. I was devastated. In time, I grew to hate my father's philosophy and dedicated myself to healing through magic. It was a blind rejection of an entire field. Because I believed it failed my father. Because I blamed his death on his faith. The truth is, I traded one limiting perspective for another, but I wasn't ready to see that yet. That's a good place to stop for now.
Keep at it, sir.
Better yourself if and when you can, I always say.
Well fought, General. You made much better progress that time.
Sigrun, love, what's the latest on Midgard?
Life returns at last. After the Hellwalker desolation was followed by Fimbulwinter, I wondered if people would ever come out of hiding, or if there were any left to. But flowers bloom, the sun shines, and it's safe to travel the roads and rivers again. No one even seems to mind the giant serpent sunning himself across the mountaintops.
Glad to hear it. Jormungandr's a big softy when you get to know him.
And now that things aren't quite so desperate, raider attacks have declined. It's progress.